Ticket. I have to tell you that. I'm very excited about that. And I'm excited for several reasons, because philosophically we agree. I'm not afraid to stand here and tell you what type of policies I want coming out of the White House. I'm not afraid to tell you who I want to be appointing Supreme Court justices over the next 4 years. And that's an important decision that everyone needs to know where their congressman stands.
Who knows what's going to happen? John McCain's got some great debating skills, but he's kind of erratic and he's a little hot-headed, so we'll see what happens. Anything can happen, you know.
That is absolutely
that the people need to hear.